Wide Orbit and Music Master talk to each other. They're like brother and sister.
Music Master, we thought, was a really good music scheduling system with really good architecture that allows us to integrate directly with the system to do a lot of really interesting things.
Today's world is about now and on demand, and these two systems talk to each other and work together within seconds. Well, remember back in the day when you'd have to go reconcile the logs? Those days are gone. In fact, it's not only gone, it's gone within seconds. So when a song does not air or does air, it shows up immediately in Music Master. The Music Master song replacement widget is phenomenal because you no longer have the talent playing the music director, you're still the music director. Within Wide Orbit, hit F9, they have some selections, and a song pops in straight out of Music Master. It's all the rules, just as if you were scheduling it, but it's done on demand, real time. We're putting in bulks of imaging and music all the time. You put it in Wide Orbit once, they immediately transfer over to Music Master. The sound card's already made, and it's done.
Something we added in 2016 was complete metadata synchronization between the two systems. So this means that all metadata can be synced bi-directionally in real time. Another feature that we've added is unscheduled category support. The music director can leave unscheduled Music Master categories in the playlist. So this can be used if you have a time where maybe the commercial load is a little light. Rather than having to call the PD and have them add music to the log, the jock can use these unscheduled positions to fill the log. We've also introduced the ability for the jock to insert unscheduled categories into the log. For example, you may have a Music Master category dedicated to songs that can be used for fills or songs that can be used during request shows. Now the jock can use only the songs that they need while still respecting all of the program director's rules.
What gives me confidence about the two products is that my station's gonna run on time, my transitions are gonna be smooth.
Our customers have let us know that the integration so far has given them a lot of value and saved them a lot of work.
Something that 30 minutes I would do on a daily basis I can spend then making the company more money or higher ratings.
So we're really excited about the features that we have with Music Master now, and we have specific plans to make this integration even better in the future years.